Alright, you guys. Are we going to take this shit from a machine? I didn't think so. There's actually a pretty simple solution to beating this guy. I'm kind of ashamed that I didn't think of it before. He doesn't do his electrical charge thing until after he does the laser. For the first few rounds, anyway. He starts doing it later on in a way that's that makes it difficult to avoid. Like that. Shit. Okay, we're 1-1. I should be able to pull this off. I only took a little bit of damage anyway. Okay, he's going to do his thing. And then do his electrical charge. But I got him in the meantime. I wonder what the purpose of this machine is anyway. I mean, what does it do? It's like it exists for the sole purpose of killing Taz. That's all it is. It's a Taz killer. I'm very slowly walking against the right-hand wall. Now I'm falling forever down an endless shaft. By the way, I beat him. Anybody who didn't get the joke the other day, that's it. That's your last chance. Don't ask, because I'm not going to give it to you. It was a terrible joke anyway. I feel ashamed that I found it funny. Alright, and this is Planet X. Another planet that I don't recognize from the Looney Tunes cartoons. This planet is notorious for its large amount of spikes. There's a ball with spikes. Whoa! And of course, you know, most of the shit is impossible to kill. There's some sort of a floating manta ray, but we only want to step on it when it's going left or right. If it's in the process of turning, it's really easy to fall off. And spiky claw, once again, we can't kill it. Most of the things in this level are completely unkillable. I need to stop taking damage. Of course, the bombs are still killable. Thank God. I want that med kit. I want it now. And I won't take no for an answer. I won't take no for an answer. I want it now, Daddy. Buy me that goose, Daddy. I need to go back and watch Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory again. Way better than the Tim Burton version. I mean, it was still okay, I guess. But man, Gene Wilder, there's just no competition. I mean, Johnny Depp's an okay guy and all, but he's no Gene Wilder. Damn it. Okay, so maybe his performance was closer to the performance in the book. I never read the book. I grew up with the Gene Wilder movie. Damn it! This is another one of those endless things. There we go. And those things, even though they are completely free of spikes, can't be killed. Can't kill them. And they're spitting starshine at us. Yeah, one up. Don't mind if I do. And we can use this umbrella combined with our spinning powers to give us the power of flight. Which looks incredibly disorienting. I have no idea how Taz can find his way around while he's doing that. He must have godlike direction sense. Goddamn spikes. Goddamn spikes. Oh, I see the tentacles, but I don't see the monster. No schoolgirls around either. I don't really care much for the music in this place. I mean, it tries to be all spacey and futuristic and stuff, but I don't know. And I'm losing the sound in my right headphone. It's not my headphones, it's my speakers. My speakers are right around 8 years old now. I need new ones. I have to fiddle with the volume knob just right, or else I don't get sound out of certain speakers. I guess I could just plug my headphones into my sound card directly. That means getting back there and messing with all the wires. That's too much work. I'd rather just fiddle with knobs for 10 minutes. Damn it. Oh, Lord. Why couldn't that be a real cake? God! Ugh! So much pain in this level. Oh, man, that was close. I need a Taz snack. Fast. Oh, that's a Taz snack. Boy, that was a close one. I'm glad it heals you at the beginning of each level. And we have an endless water thing, which means we just have to jump off at the right point. Yeah, another one up. Don't mind if I do. Whew. Is there anything up here? Yeah. Up. I killed the sandwich and I ate the bomb. How very foolish of me. Taz, you're dumber than a box of rocks. Here, please enjoy this box of rocks. On the house. And receive a free radioactive scorpion with every box. Free? How can I refuse? Al, I hate you. I hate you too. Whoa! Damn it. I was supposed to jump off there. Maybe. I get a little disoriented on this level. Okay, I've been there. I need to go this way and then... Whoa, there's the octopus. And then I need to jump. I don't know. Have I been over here? Yes. There's the octopus again. Of course, it's an intergalactic space octopus. Okay, I need to jump here. There we go. Maybe that was... Damn it! Okay, here. I definitely haven't been this way. Hurry up! I'm impatient! Love that waxy aftertaste. You know those candles that mothers buy as a prank for their children on their birthday cake, where it's impossible to put them out? They just keep burning. What if, someone accidentally caught the house on fire with those, and the fire department came, and they just couldn't put the fire out? No matter how much they sprayed water at it, the flames just kept coming back. That would not be a very good prank. That would be deadly, in fact. I'm surprised they allow those things. Not because they're dangerous, but just because... You know, you're a freaking jerk if you give your kids those. I mean, who wants to humiliate their children on their birthday? Sadistic people. I have no idea where I'm going. No clue whatsoever. How long have I been doing this? It feels like I've been going back and forth for like 10 years. Oh, God. Now, I could have sworn I've eaten the ham already. Oh, Jesus. Where do I go? What do I do? I hate bombs. Oh, I got hit by both of those. Rip off. I hate bombs and I hate endless passageways. Damn it! I was supposed to jump there, but I already did and it didn't take me anywhere. This is bullshit, man. I'm out of here. See you later.